Okay, so I was just kind of wandering campus, and this is like the president of our school's parking lot, and I just kind of noticed this. I thought it was interesting because I'm just kind of wondering where our tuition money is going. If anybody knows what that is a marijuana plant, by the way. So I just thought that was hilarious.